Thank you so much for joining me in Stranded Deep, where we died in the last episode of dehydration and starvation. I'm just gonna try to get some coconut if I can. We also lost our knife, and I cannot craft a knife because I couldn't find any stones. So this episode, if I'm not dying at once, we are going to try to get rocks to see if it has despawned. As you can see, where our health is so low, and we cannot eat as many coconuts as we like because it's going to make us sick. And it's night time, so I will come back when the morning comes. I hope I will survive because I don't think we can sleep. No, we cannot sleep. Life would be so much easier if we had a headlight of some kind. Let's see, do I have... Oh, it's starting to come just because I said it. Good. I was starting to look if I had... So I can put the fire on. I can't... It's a little hard to look also when it's so dark. Oh, now the light comes. That's good. There is one thing that we can do. And that is to craft a belt. Because we keep dropping our tools when our inventory is full. Let's see if I can... Here. A tool belt. We need one lashing and one blue fabric. If we make that, we get one slot to put the tool in. I'm gonna start to walk and see if I can find rocks while I'm talking. And then we shouldn't drop the tool, if I have understood this right, because I've been googling about this issue, because I lost a couple of items in this game now because of... Yeah, I open up the menu to swift... That was the wrong button. to swift tool, and then I drop the tool I'm having in my hand. But it is a knife I need, because if I don't have a knife, I cannot... open that crab so we can cook it so I get food. We need to get our health up by eating and drinking and yeah, I don't have any rocks, any stones. So I'm hoping it should have respawned something now when I logged in, but I'm afraid it hasn't. And these are nothing I can pick up. It's a little shame that we actually have to open up the fishes and the crab before we cook them. Wouldn't it be ironic if that water splash that you have been seeing, we know that it's gonna be maybe a some sunken shipwreck or something. Wouldn't it be ironic if it had a box and it would be food in it? And I can't even go out and dive down to get it because my health is so low and there are your sharks. But I must say, this is doomed. I cannot find any rocks so I can make a stone tool and then a knife. It's nothing. Absolutely nothing. You see how little the health is. What am I supposed to do then? I have my little axe, so I at least can open a coconut. But you know, if we eat too many, then we get diarrhea and then we're dead anyhow, since our health is so low. Oh, it's empty. So, let's see. Can I see that water splash? It's quite far out, and I bet it's quite deep also, so. It's a little hard to see now. I wonder if we came from that island or that island or that island. Can't remember now. Because if we could leave. You see, I have crabs here. So we have food. And we have some fishes. But I cannot. Yeah, I cannot open them so I can cook them. You see, I'm holding a crab, and then when I open that bag to put the crab in, it doesn't take all the crabs because I'm holding a crab. So I have to. Take this, like, empty my hand, then we see the crab. I should put this in the boat, like, on the raft. See where there's some more? No? I can make a try here, but. Wait a minute. Empty hand. Open. Why can't I put the fish in? Yeah, there are only three. The bandages, so it must be from that island we came. This is risky. I'm going to see if I can get to another island. Oi! And how did you get stuck? You see, the paddle is stuck in the air. Should I take this? with me. You see, here we have blue fabric. I have a few. How do I pick it up? Let's see if I can put something. Oh, I wonder if I can eat. And the health bar is not gonna go up until we are full on food and water. So, drink a little more. I don't know if I should take this with me or if I should leave it. Let's see how many. How much room do I have? Is this something I can. No, I guess I have to. Oh my stupid, stupid. I'm walking around here thinking, oh, is there something else I should take with me? And then I'm letting my raft. Oh. My raft. I don't know if I should take something with me here. This could be handy if we are going to build another raft. Can't see where the box is. Here. Oh, I really don't like this that you have to press the hand before you. So. Empty. I have one slot left. One slot left. See, have we more water? I don't know if we should take anything with us. Okay. Oh, now it's not gonna be fun. We're probably gonna die. There's a little shark, leave me alone. But it's a bigger shark we have to be careful of. Oi, 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 so far out. Ay, 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 ay. That is another island, isn't it? Should I use the compass? No, that must be the island. Yes, that's the island we came from. Let's see. There's one over there, one there. There were one I thought looked closer. That one. Oi, oi, oi. This is not good. Inventory full, bag is full. No idea. I can only see the cartographer when I'm logged out. So now I feel like I'm... taking a big chance here, but if I'm gonna be able to continue this area, I cannot stay where I am, although I'm so injured. It says I need to cool down. Oh no. Seems to be long trees at the island to the west. I don't know what it could be. I'm going straight, see if this is the island we came from. I have no idea, because then maybe it has... Maybe, of course, it will have more resources again. It has respawned, but I'm thinking then I don't need to build a new water still and campfire and so on. But I'm not sure. But I have a blue fabric in one of my chests, so you should be able to build a water still if this is not the starter island. Cannot see yet. Have we been here or not? That's the question. No. These controls. Hold to attach. So. Comsy, comsy. Oi. I don't have... Oh, the spear is in the... in the box. Oh, I need to eat. Let's see... From this side, it doesn't seem to be that we have been here, but I need to put down so I empty my inventory. We need food and stuff, so. Let's see, so. I really would like to have that bandage in a chest. Let's see, this is a spear. Let's take that out. And put bandages there, but I keep one on me. You don't know what I'm gonna face, but I want rocks so I can make a knife. That's a priority number one here, so I can eat. One. I think I need two to make a stone tool. Oh no, don't be nighttime on me right now. Not now. I need to see. I need to see. There we are, aloe vera. Something else. And there we see a little water splash, indicating that it is something there. Oh no, I don't see anything. Is that a raft again? Let's see, do we have a coconut? I need to eat something. Only one? Oh no, did I? Oh, maybe I missed some rocks. It's not easy when it's pitch black. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. It seems like we haven't been here, so. Oh. Unfortunately, now I have to rebuild everything again. This is so. And drop. Where did you go? There? Eat. Oh no. Oh no, why? Why? Feels like everything is against me. I cannot even. I mean, I cannot see. How am I supposed to be able to build anything? Where's the blue fabric? Blue fabric. What more do I need? What more do I need? Oh, we need to build that also. We need a flask. Front, whatever it's called. Lashing. Two rocks. I cannot build it. And I cannot do this in the dark. And the shelter. Take down a coconut trees. Did I leave a lashing on the island? Yes, you did. Yeah, I think I did. Oi. In the water? Put that back. Probably gonna die here. Let's see if I can make a shelter. Take the coconut. There's water here. It's not easy to do this in the dark. I don't see anything. Nay, it's in the water. Gonna lose it. Do a lashing and let's see, what is it more? I need 4 of those that I have. Just put them down here. And let's see. Further in. Think I see a rock. 2 rocks, maybe. So, pick it up. And I think I saw one here. Yes! Then we can make one of that and And then, oh, why didn't I save at this shelter? Why did I start bothering about the knife? Oh, there was the dehydration. Okay, I don't know where I will be spawned in now because I haven't saved at the shelter. But I press the button and we will see where it is. And then I have to end this episode. Before I press the continue, I will check the cartographer to try to see where we are. And oh, I guess since the red square with an island in is the one who is south from the middle, which is the starter island. I think that is the island we just escaped from. I'm not sure, but I think it is. So I don't think we will be spawned in on that island that we just got to. I don't think so, but I don't know. I think we will come where I was last saving, and that is back on the island. Yes. Back here. Where the fire is still on? No. No. Oh, where we are dying again, and oh, the box is in the way. Why didn't I save? Stupid me. And we can see this water splash is just teasing us. And I cannot go there. Yeah, then we are back at where I started in this episode. We are back on this island. I don't know what to do. Should I continue this series or should I actually make this the last episode and come back as a season 2 where we are starting out fresh? And maybe have to do things a little different if I can. And maybe shouldn't have stayed as long as I have done on the islands and maybe moved on much sooner to gather more resources. I don't know, because it has been a struggle just to get the water still and other things. I think we will do so. I will thank you so much for watching this little series. It was my very first time playing this game. And I will start out fresh, because it feels like I'm going back in a circle here, because I'm doomed to die, because I cannot get my food up and my water up. So if you're interested that I should start a second season to start all over, please write in the comments, and I will do that. Otherwise, I hope you find something else on my channels that you may enjoy, and I will of course start other series. So thank you so much for watching. Take care and see you again very soon. If it will be here or in another game, time will tell. Bye.